Hello everybody, today in this video, I'm going over the top 5 roller coasters that I am most thankful for that I have ridden. This one's going to be short upload today because I'm sure everyone is out with their families and is wanting to hang out, so I'm going to make this a short, quick video going over my top 5 coasters that I'm thankful for. Just a disclaimer, I am thankful for every single roller coaster I've been on, but these are in my top 5. Starting off at number 5 is the one that started it all. It is Wacky Worm at Del Grosso's. According to my mom, this was the first ever roller coaster that I ever rode, so of course, it has to deserve the number 5 spot. Coming in at number 4, we have Comet at Hershey Park. Comet is actually the first big boy roller coaster that I ever went on, and I had a really fun time. So I'm glad that it's at my home park, and that it could be a big first stepping stone for a lot of kids' first big roller coaster. Coming in at number 3, we have Big Thunder Mountain Railroad at Disney's Magic Kingdom in Orlando. This one might be a strange pick, but I'm actually thankful for this one for all the great memories I've had on this. This was a really fun ride, and it's still one of my favorite rides to date, and I wish I can get back on it. So I'm glad to have this in my credit account and in my memories from when I was a child. Coming in at number 2, we have Super Duper Looper at Hershey Park. This was the first roller coaster I rode that featured an inversion, which opened up a whole new door for me for a lot of roller coasters to ride because I overcame my fear of going upside down. So I am thankful to have this on my credit account, and I am thankful that it helped me get over my fear of going upside down on roller coasters. And of course, at number 1, it is Great Bear, also at Hershey Park. This roller coaster, I'm thankful for a lot of reasons. Of course, it helped me get over my fear of roller coasters, but I can't give Great Bear all the credit. Of course, God helped me with that and everything. But Great Bear was definitely a big stepping stone for me. So yeah, I'm very thankful that I have all of these coasters in my credit account. And I can't wait to ride more. But I hope you all have a happy Thanksgiving, and I'll get you all back to eating your turkey. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Bye.